serious work to facilitate growth or to become famous? Which is more important?
Hi. Today, we're gonna clean, organize, and give her a bath. Right, boo? Yeah.
Judgment-free zone. Pillow. Wig. Clothes. This.
This is the worst part.
Oh, great heavens. This.
Doo-doo. A lamp. Okay, let's clean. I've been hired here at Fashion Nova to clean this place up.
I've been hired here at Fashion Nova to clean this place up. All the Caucasians to the back.
This was on the chair. Pants. Why are they there?
I don't know.
Okay. Trash bag. That's the first thing I need. These are my markers for my coloring book. Best thing I ever purchased. Color by number, baby. This is a speeding ticket that I have not paid. No negativity right now.
You should know better than beauty ain't no issue.
I don't know what it is that you've done a crazy thing.
Why do I keep all the packaging? The empty packaging. Empty packaging.
What is this though?
See, that's how the empty packaging gets in there, because that's what I do. What is this? I'm not a lash tech. Racing through my veins. It's something I can't explain.
Good for everybody, I think. I remember you. Hop on a jet. White flag, Senegal, y'all do begets. I'ma do the emerald.
So we're making some progress. I'm putting all the makeup that I want to keep into these bags. So this is like my everyday stuff. I found this necklace my friend got me a long time ago. The Gemini constellation. If I had to really let myself sit with my thoughts right now, I just feel doubtful right now. There are times when I feel really aligned and I feel like I'm really where I need to be. Other times, I just don't feel like that, and that's natural. So I just let myself sit with those feelings. A little doubtful of content creation and this whole journey. I enjoy it. I really do enjoy it, but I'm just wondering if other people will enjoy it. I enjoy making it, but at the end of the day, the point of making it is to connect with people, to connect to people, to inspire people, just build a little community. A little safe space, and I'm just questioning my ability to actually do that. Is anyone really gonna sit here and watch these videos? Like, what am I even doing? I really wanna step it up and do more. And that's why I'm excited for the summertime, because I'll have more free time to express creatively in the way that I want to. All this to say, right now in this moment, feeling doubtful. Am I capable of succeeding at this? But one thing I do know is I'm not gonna stop. At the end of the day, I am not those thoughts. I trust this journey. I wrote this affirmation one time. In this moment, I am exactly where I need to be to get to where I'm going. So I just keep telling myself that. In this moment, I am exactly where I need to be to get to where I'm going. And it's really that simple. I just want to completely clear this out, take the little mat out and clean it. There's like a bunch of hair and powder and crumbs and just
All the stuff is on top, and I'm gonna try to reorganize it in a better way.
What is that? What is
No.
I'm gonna throw it away.
Like, ah.
Like, what? I wanna just throw away the whole table at this point. Oh, that's satisfying. That's satisfying. Yup. Welcome to my lamp shelf. This is where I keep like my perfumes and stuff. And it's just, how it's so dusty. So the bottom shelf is where I have all these pictures. Oh, they're dusty. Where's my duster? Old photo strips of me and my friends. I wish this had a date on it. It's been over 5 years. Still friends to this day. One of me and my mama. My best friend Maya. It's Lindsay and Chinazum. Still friends to this day. Definitely been a long time. Whole bunch of Polaroids. Me and my besties in Miami last summer. This was my 18th birthday. Me and my friend Ruth. This was like last summer. So now we're gonna get to this atrocity. Things we're gonna and contain. Why is it two verbs and then one noun? Lotion, that's important. I'm gonna keep that. Deodorant, I'm gonna keep that, I think. This lotion is really old, like years and years old. This is literally empty. Okay. Vegetable glycerin. Oh! There's dust getting in my nose. Why did I buy it for $1.99 if I wasn't gonna use it? Empty bottle. I guess I have a thing for empty bottles, empty containers. Empty boxes, or I have a thing against trash cans. A baby got to be so cute. I got the big boy too. Who knew all that needed to be done was to just go through it, throw old stuff away, and then stand stuff back up. It expires June 2022. That's a little too soon for me. You're done. 1 million clear beads. I don't know why these are here. Wow. These were my exams for my bio class that I was taking this semester, and I was using them to study for the final. But I'm done! Burn them! An iconic read. I've been wanting to read it again. The addiction to screens is real. I want to watch YouTube, or I always want to just be on my phone, scrolling on socials, online shopping. This is the real soul food. Books. I'm gonna start it tonight, okay? The speeding ticket makes a reappearance. Get out of here. I said no negativity. Self-growth, self-discovery is not linear because the human experience is inherently fluid. We are energy, moving in all directions. So of course, on our journey to discovering ourselves, healing ourselves, we will sometimes find ourselves falling back into old habits, ways of thinking, doing, and living that don't benefit us. I am self-aware enough to know when it's time to rebalance, to recenter. I love myself enough to take action and replace bad habits with good ones. Replace habits that drain my energy and scatter my focus with habits that make me feel fulfilled. And that can look like many things depending on the day, but it's about being in tune enough with your mind and body to know exactly what you need in that moment. Sometimes we have to detach from notions of structure and quotas of productivity and fulfill the needs of our body and soul. Evolving into my higher self, I let go of everything, and I let the space be refilled with only what my higher self attracts. I am a freely floating positive energy, fleeting as all things are, but always replenished.